So the Werehog's arms and legs can extend really far. You know, they're all stretchy, right? Does that work with, like, every other part of his body?
I don't like where this is going.
Can he do it to his face?
Stop!
Can he do it to his foot?
Stop!
Can he do it to his strudel, if you know what I mean?
Stop!